Okay, got all the bail, so let's start this truck up.
Beauty of the weekend. Woo.
Check the oil. There she goes.
Come here with the tractor, we're going to go about a mile south down this road, the bales that we've got left. Windy as all hell, cold too, so we'll see how we go. Let the tractor slowly warm up and get it started.
Western Star 4900 SA. Want to see the Versatile drive for snow. That one is not going to happen. It wasn't plugged in and it's too cold to start, so we're not going to bother. And Sledhead 841. Also want to see the Versatile, but that's not going to happen because I just said. But so we got the Western Star, and we'll see in another video right after this one or something, maybe. I don't know how it's going to set up, but we'll drive the International, but right now we're in the Western Star, so I'll show you as we go home. Okay, on the road, we just made a turn. Now it's hammered down to the farm, so let's go. Easy. here are pretty tricky. So.
Made it. That's load one. Let's go get that gray semi started. Take it out now.
Well, since we're waiting for that trailer to get loaded, I'm sitting here. I'll show you the sleeper. Yeah, it's a little messy, but yeah.
I got the, where the fuck those things are. It's got the light.
This is a luxury sleeper. It's got the doors, hangers. Plywood shelves.
It's got the window even. See? I'm looking over top. Oh, there's a stack.
But yeah, it's got shelves. It's got another fucking thing up here.
I'm not sure what the hell that is on the ceiling. It looks different though, whatever.
AC, but yeah, this is it. Got the nice bed, which is very comfy, by the way. Very comfy. But, yeah.
Well, that's all for today. I guess I'll edit this and go home, have some to eat, and then we'll go at it again tomorrow.